So, good morning students. In this poem, A Legend of Northland, we have learnt that this lady where Saint Peter reached and wanted to have only a piece of cake, and she did not have the courage, she did not have that much big heart to give him even a piece of cake, and therefore the saint grew very angry and cursed her that she would be turned into a bird. Therefore it was a story to teach us to be very kind to the people in need. Now we come to the next stanza, that then she went up through the chimney, never speaking a word. When Saint Peter cursed her, she turned into a bird. And then she could not speak anything, and out of the top flew a woodpecker. She was turned into a woodpecker. Which bird? Which form? She took the form of a woodpecker, for she was changed into a bird, and because of the curse of the sand, she was turned into a woodpecker. You must be knowing the meaning of woodpecker. It is a bird, a kind of bird that has to find her food in the wood. Okay, then yesterday I gave you the meaning of chimney also. Then she had a scarlet cap on her head, and that was left the same, but all the rest of her clothes were burned black as a coal in the flame. Okay, what happened to her? In this stanza, the poet wants to say that this woodpecker gets its red cap. The scarlet means bright red color. The scarlet red cap on the woman's head was left untouched, while the rest of her clothes were burnt to ashes. क्या हुआ उस लेडी के कपड़े सारे जल गए. They were burnt to ashes. Only scarlet cap was left. So the bird's head was still the same shade of red. Have you got the reason that why a woodpecker's head is red always? Because the lady's clothes were burnt, and therefore the bird got its body of black color, and then she got the red color of her cap, and her clothes were burnt, and in this way the bird also had the red shade of the head, and whole body is black. Okay, actually when she was going out of the chimney, her head was left untouched. Uska sir pe wo flame nahi pahunchi. Only her clothes got burnt, and therefore this woodpecker has the red shade on its head. And every country schoolboy has ever seen her in the wood where she lives in the trees till this every day, boring and boring for food. And now the poet says that every countryside means all over the area, every boy, every child has has seen the woodpecker in the woods pecking into the bark of the trees. Pecking मतलब अपनी चोंच से उसको खोद खोद कर खाना पड़ता है. Searching for the food to eat. So this woodpecker, therefore this bird has been given the name woodpecker. She has to peck the wood to find her food. Okay. Now in this stanza we have to see that what is the moral conveyed through this poem. So this poem conveys the message that we should be helpful and kind to the people, especially those who are in need. The main idea of writing this poem is to instill in the minds of the children the values of kindness, generosity, charity, and who, irrespective of the of who the person is. ये ध्यान में लाए बिना कि कौन वो person है. We should be kind, helpful, and generous and charitable to the others. Okay?